I just still can't believe I found, or they found that. I just, a needle in a haystack, wow. I just put my daughters to bed, and Trent and I were watching television, and I was on that sofa, and we fell asleep, and Trent woke up, and then the wind was blowing, and it woke me up, and he had been watching a different channel, but I said, you know, turn it to Mike Morgan and watch the weather and see what it's doing. And so he turned it, and he said, and I'll never forget hearing it, Woodward, you have 26 minutes. And that's when I told him, I said, grab the girls, grab, you know, just grab them. You know, that ring is important to me, but honestly, it really didn't pop into my head till the next day when I just started realizing what was missing. One of the ladies that's searching is actually the mother of one of my students that I teach, and she was bound and determined that she was going to find it today, and sure enough, they did. And I know he's not a human or anything like that, but our dog, my daughter's dog, has been with her from the very beginning, and we always take him with us, and we were in such a hurry, we left him here. And we're looking for Ted, but no luck, and we really, you know, I was saddened. I just thought he was gone, and I started walking down the street looking for my friends and wondering if they were alive, and the neighbor down the street, I saw these two little ears up in his pickup, and the little boy had found him and picked him up for me. I'm happy. Awesome. And I got my girls and my family, and I'm fine. This can be replaced, you know. I just still, every time I come out here, I just have to stare. I just can't believe this was my house, you know, 2 days ago.